Now we come to electric power that we have already studied, but we will be doing what is the commercial unit of energy? Commercial unit of energy. Look, what happens we know that power is given by V into I, correct? Voltage multiplied by the current, that gives you power in a DC kind of circuit that we are studying. This is a DC circuit, okay? DC is direct current. Direct current is when the current level does not change, as in a battery. A battery gives a steady voltage of 5 without changing for a long period of time, and consequently if the resistance is fixed, the current does not change, okay? So P is equal to V into I. We also know by Ohm's law that V is equal to I into R. Okay. Now if V is equal to I into R, then this is IR into I, that's why it becomes I square R. So first of all, V into I, then it is I square R. Also, if I replace I as V by R, then this also becomes V into V by R, which is V square by R. So these are the three forms of power, but this is power, this is joule per second. Fine. For energy, that is for H, the heat energy, H is equal to P into T. You multiply any of these powers by T, it gives you the amount of energy that you are dissipating. Fine. Now let us try to understand, what is 1 joule of energy? 1 joule is 1 watt into 1 second. Okay. 1 watt into 1 second is 1 joule, and this is a very, very small amount of energy. When compared to the kind of energy that you are using in your electrical appliances, even for this fan. Okay? So this 1 joule of energy is a very small amount of energy. Very small amount of energy. How small? Typically a 100 watt bulb, okay, if it say runs for, you are using it for say 10 hours a day, so 10 hours has got how many seconds? So many. Per hour has 3600 seconds. So if I multiply this gives me what? This gives me 36, so many joules, you see? Only one bulb that you typically use for 10 hours a day consumes so much of energy, okay? Now you can very well understand, with all the ACs and maybe geysers and maybe, okay, the ACs in the summer and geysers in the winter and heaters and tube lights and fans and and computers and everything in the house is running, maybe 8 to 10 tube lights, okay, what happens? The amount of energy that you consume even on a daily basis becomes huge if you measure it in terms of joule. So what we do, we say we will not be using joule as the unit of energy. Okay, will not be multiplying watt by second to give us joule. Why? Because maybe typically you get the bill and the electricity board tells you, you have been using 10 crore 50 lakh 70,887 joules of energy. Now it sounds so huge. How huge? In the same manner, when you start measuring maybe the distance of Delhi and Mumbai in millimeters, right? We do not use, though the MKS, the standard SI unit is meter, we use the unit of kilometers. Why? Because the distance has become more. If the distance has become more, we go for a higher unit. Okay? Then we drop that also. When you start measuring astronomical distances, we go into light years. Right? Light year is the distance traveled by light in 1 year. So when we scale up, when you go up, you also start using a bigger form of energy, bigger unit of energy. And we choose to use one unit of electricity as told by your electricity board as equal to 1 kilowatt into 1 hour, which is equal to 1 kilowatt hour. 1 kilowatt hour. What does it mean? It means that how much energy? This is equal to the energy consumed by an equipment of rating 1 kilowatt if it runs for 1 hour. Typically an iron that you use at home, it is either 750 watts or 1 kilowatt. 1 kilowatt is 1,000 watts, right? 1 kilowatt is 1,000 watts. So if an equipment rated 1 kilowatt, you run for 1 hour, the amount of energy that you consume is 1 kilowatt hour. Otherwise in joules, what is it? What is it in joules? Let us see. 1 kilowatt is 1,000 watt into 1 hour has 3600 seconds. Okay, so this is what. So this gives me 36. Okay, this is equal to 3.6 into 10 to the power 6 joules, which is 3.6 million joules. 3.6 million joules is one unit of electricity, right? Now can you tell me a household uses the following. Eight tube lights, 40 watt each. Five fans, 60 watt each. 40 watt each, 10 hours per day. Okay, 65 fans, 60 watt each, 18 hours per day. Three ACs, one point five kilowatt each, 8 hours per day. Motor, one motor, 1 kilowatt, 3 hours per day. 1 iron, 1 kilowatt, 4 hours per day. What is the bill if 1 unit is equal to 1 unit cost ₹4 in the month of June?
So 1 kilowatt hour is the commercial unit.
This is the commercial unit. This is what is the 1 unit is what is the commercial unit of energy. This is how energy is sold. Commercial unit of energy. Okay. Find it out.